goner.
Mom always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
Like some cross-stitching type shit.
Stay sharp.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when.
Don't trust Faith.
I'm trying to be smarter, kiddo. It ain't easy for someone like me.
Hope County Cougars represent.
You keep
Deputy,
saying...
Right. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well... before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Real glad we have an HQ with thick walls like this.
Make sure you're wearing your button.
Every hunter needs a good habit, baby. As for the ticks...
You were at the jail to help out the Cubans.
Mom always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
I'm right up the apocalypse here.
Don't get late now.
Where you go, I'll go. Manner of speaking. Giddy up, doggy.
I have your back.
tried.
Nothing like a joyride.
Thank you.
here.
The collapse is upon us, and the reaping has begun. There is nothing to fear. Those who dedicate themselves to the Father will be protected.
Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist, they all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rogan.
Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Oh, thanks.
What
that stuff?
That could've gone shit real quick.
gander. Shuffle on over here.
You think you can stop this? Eden's gate is bigger than you.
Peggy! Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud,
what
too.
What are you saying? I'm glad I carried an extra pair of semi-clean.
Step on it. Let's go.
Watch me. I'm moving. Hell yeah. Crank the tubes. Not that big a ship.
There they are.
I'm the last girl since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
Here goes nothing.
Going for a stroll, cover me.
point trying to fight. Just keep talking down, huh?
Getting rid of that big dumb cat was the best decision I've ever made. She was too damn needy. Cats are supposed to be independent. If I wanted an attention-starved animal in my home, I would have had a baby.
This is where that mean old broad lives.
Miss Mabel gave out the worst Halloween candy.
I'm so tired of having to hear about everyone's feelings. Montanans used to know how to keep to themselves. Now everyone is running around complaining about their hurt feelings like a bunch of California liberals. I blame the baby boomers. Nobody had feelings before the 1960s. But then those entitled little shits went to all those fancy colleges with the communist professors. And now, 50 years later, I can't call the cashier a dunce without receiving a lecture about feelings.
If you plan on visiting this place, you better like cats.
Huh, if that don't beat all.
Didn't take you for the kind to go help and free a bunch of time.
I'm not gonna lie. I haven't pooped in 6 days.
Nice one, Beauchamp. Do. Just wait for a chance to do it.
Well, if we're all thinking aloud here, I'm gonna throw my 2 cents in and just say I could really go for a quesadilla with lots of cheese and sour cream, even though I'm lactose intolerant and it's gonna be a mess.
Reintroduction's a success.
For sure.
Target in sight.
personally, I love it when there's a deer head on the wall.
Zeroing in on a
guy. Yeah, they're just poking in and saying, what up? Nature shit, yo. It's enormous.
You're the best, Sharky.
Lady that lives here, she's real mean.
Ugh, this place. The old lady here said some wrong shit. Second to let my guard down, I hear something growling in the bush. Gotta stay sharp.
Something I didn't know.
Rumors about cultists getting torn to shreds by something around here.
Meh, I guess. Hard to come by car parts with them Peggy's five-finger discount and everything.
Thanks for that deep insight, Sharky. Maybe I can rustle up some grouse for dinner.
Well, you ain't saying nothing I didn't know. Here's a fact for you. I know everything. Faux show.
Just show me the way. In a secular manner of speaking. Not enough ass kicking today.
Oh, you make a good point, but how about shut up?
I just hope we find Peaches before she eats one of these piggies. All that processed food they eat is terrible for my baby's digestion.
This is where that mean old Ron lives.
Miss Mabel gave out the worst Halloween candy.
Ain't no point trying. I saw that little drubbing floozy at the marina, staring into her cellular telephone.
All right, then!
I'm going!
It's all you, yo!
I could use some help here, please!
Back in my day, religious cults had the good sense to kill themselves. They weren't these entitled babies you see running around today, thinking everything on the planet belongs to them. Entitlement, that's what your smart doodads and your internets have brought you. Everyone has an opinion, and everyone is special. Everyone is also insufferable now.
Take it easy.
Don't let my pain.
Cover my ass while I boogie!
Get to cover over there!
That's mine.
Hello?
Can do this.
Could have been a lot worse.
Thank you.
target.
Ugh.
kill you.
I can see the light at the end of the tunnel with this place. Just knock out some more shit, kill these strung-up motherfuckers, and move on.
Music videos, super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me.
Money. I'm out of good luck.
Thank you.
take you for the I saw that little drubbing floozy at the marina, staring into her cellular telephone for 10 minutes.
Thanks to you.
Guess I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Damn.
Hello?
What fuck?